रोज की शिकायत कि घर के खाने में
बाहर जैसा स्वाद नहीं है।
अब देखती हूँ कैसे नहीं आएगा स्वाद।
अब तो स्वाद आएगा ही आएगा।
खाने को अगर स्वादिष्ट है बनाना तो जोर नहीं सिर्फ दिमाग लगाओ।
दिमाग?
इससे आएगा खाने में असली स्वाद। राजेश मसाले, अब आएगा खाने में असली स्वाद।
खास मुलाकात रात 9 बजे।
हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर वाचिंग खास मुलाकात एंड टुडे आई एम विद माय स्पेशल गेस्ट द वीडियो ऑफ देवरी ब्लॉक गिरिडीह डिस्ट्रिक्ट मिस्टर इंद्रलाल पोहदार इज प्रेजेंट हियर। I am presently sitting with him in his channel. I am to talk to him on several issues related to the block, Devri. Let's welcome him. Sir, you are most welcome.
Thank you.
For about 1 year, you have been serving as BDO in this block. Kindly share your 1 year's experience of solving this block as BDO.
You can understand that today is the era of COVID period, okay? And in this period, we have to work hard. We have to coordinate with all the peoples, all the representative of Panchayat. When I was posted here, that time was also COVID. And when I got posted here, that time also got positive. COVID was,
yes.
After coming here,
yeah.
And I got recovered from COVID. So this is a very nice place, and I am working with the people. And we are being a government servant. We are just trying to be sensitive. Whoever are coming to our block, I listen to them. If their problems are genuine, as far as possible, I will try to solve their problem. And as a BDO, there are two main works. One is PMY and the one is MC Narega. Okay. So we are trying to construct PMY Awas. And during the COVID period, many migrant laborers have come in Devri block, and it was a very difficult task to get them employed. And we tried that, we with our teamwork, we tried that and get them involved in their work so that there will be no unemployment. So,
how many people got work?
Yes.
Having returned from different places during the pandemic.
Who are coming? Those who are coming, they are getting employment.
Yes.
If they have a job card, if they don't have job cards, I make them issued. Okay. So we try to get involved in their work.
They are getting job.
Yes.
If they have job card.
Yes.
And talking about the schemes of the government, which types of schemes or which schemes of the government are presently running in the block?
There are so many schemes which are running at present. One is Birsa Harit Gram Yojana. In this scheme, we try to plant mango.
Mango.
Yes.
Yeah.
And it is a very good scheme if people are involved in this scheme. They get employment. So in our block also, there are different panchayat, different Birsa Harit Aam Bhagwani scheme is going on, and people are interested.
Recently, sir, I have myself
visited
to many of your panchayats now, and I have covered. I have covered the news related to the Bhagwani scheme. You know, so I have myself witnessed all the things from very closely. Talking about other schemes which are beneficial, will you please mention some more things which are going on?
PMY is also going on. Pradhan Mantri Awas is going on. We have also new target in dairy block, and all the process is going on for getting them benefited.
Pradhan Mantri Awas
Yojana. Yes.
In this speech, especially talking about the visibility, are you satisfied? Are the things happening or occurring properly well?
Yes. Why not? It is occurring properly.
As a guardian.
Yes.
How these things are being monitored by?
I usually go to field visit. Okay, my all subordinates are working day and night, and all are involved.
Are the common people getting the advantage?
Yes.
Of the scheme, basically this one.
Yes.
Properly, genuinely.
Yeah, they are getting it properly, genuinely.
Is there any kind of problem?
Problem? There are some problems, but we are trying to solve them.
You are accepting that there are some problems.
Maybe.
How those problems are being removed by you?
Just we organize committee, what type of problem is occurring, and I just give them message that these things should not be happening. So these things are removed.
Any more scheme which is going on now?
Yes, Manrega.
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 What about Manrega?
Mahatma Gandhi employment is given to the labourer.
How many persons are getting employment for this particular?
At present, 4,500 people are engaged in Manrega.
How the people are being engaged by this particular scheme?
Okay, they get schemes, and after getting scheme, there is net, there is Gram Rozgar Seva, there is Panchayat Sachiv. They all are responsible for getting them employment.
Sir, you joined this block when the pandemic was, in this country and in this block too. And still the pandemic is going on.
Yes.
Okay. What is the condition? What is the current condition of pandemic, especially in Devri block?
Yes. As far as we know that COVID is a viral disease, and there is no medicine, and people are getting vaccinated. They are being given vaccines. But people are not aware. There is some type of false rumor that if we are getting vaccinated, we will die, something will happen. So we try to aware them that these kind of things are not happening.
Sir, in entire Devri block,
yes,
what is the current condition of the health survey report?
Health, some have died.
How many people have died?
5 to 6 persons have died.
From entire Devri?
Yes.
Due to COVID,
yes.
5 to 6 people have been died so far.
Yes.
From COVID.
Yes.
And the same condition of COVID?
This time no, there is no cases of positive.
There is no positive cases?
No.
Sir, as far as the corona vaccination is concerned, is it successful in your block?
Yes. As far as I know, I along with my team go and aware the people's health department are also involved, CDPO is also involved, and they are just avoiding the people, and people are getting vaccination.
How many percent of your block's people have so far?
I think 45% people have got vaccination. Yes.
Talking about Pradhan Mantri Atirikt Plus Awas Yojana.
Yes.
What is this?
What is this? Some beneficiaries who has not entered, who has left. So Awas Plus app has been made. Those persons who are left should be added in this, and they have been already added. Okay, so we are just going to do this.
Is there any shortcomings? Is there any negativity in this particular scheme?
No.
Is everything okay?
Yes, everything is okay.
Will the people get the advantage, honestly?
As soon as possible.
So,
because there is process. Unless and until process is completed, they cannot get the benefit.
Certainly, you are saying the correct thing, Video of Devri block greenery, Mr. Indra Lal Odar, very active and prominent government officer he is, and he is very famous in all over Devri block on the ground of his work and dedication.